Corrali was the only man there when he dropped it. Now Tuck with a chance, shoots, scores!
It's Corrali that's going to get his pocket picked. And look at the wheels from Alex Tuch, and he goes upstairs on Tuukka Rask.
Under some pressure, Leipzig swings in to pick it up. Feeds it back out high, long wrist shot from Englund, score! Tuck of the door!
And a great redirect. He's going to get a stick on this. Great deflection into the glove side.
To the middle of the ice. Hands back off for Miller. Miller with a step on Flutterbuck. Colin Miller scores! Right through you, and Miller makes it 2-1 Vegas with a power play goal.
Puck may have gone off of Tuck in front of the net, but Miller gets the shot.
Hey, is the Vegas Golden Knights' first game in Canada. They'll be in Toronto Monday, Montreal Tuesday. Alex Tuch works it back in front of jam play, scores! Tuck on the power play, puts it by Anderson, and Vegas has grabbed the lead.
Wow, what a strong play to the net by Alex Tuch.
Into the zone, broad pass from Jokinen, steered out of the zone by Eakin. Tuck for the empty netter, scores! Thinking about a goal in Winnipeg on Friday night, he'll move it out. Colin Miller, lead pass out of Alex Tuch, coming towards the net, scores!
Alex Tuch, the rush, the speed of Alex Tuch as he gets a step on Luke Shen. And he has a nice finish on this to beat Wedgwood and open up this
also important first goal. Especially with these two teams centered in front. They score! Tuck!
Back away from him, and Tuck is just coming in from the backside. Cody Eakin with the little push.
Be able to shut him down. Off this draw, Christian Juice will move it. Pass got tipped away by Tuck. Down low. Leipzig again, and rebound score!
He shot it this way to Marchessault. A long flip shot, tip, save, rebound, it's in the net! They
hit the back of the net, and the Vegas Golden Knights with an incredible start.
Has the rebound and the long reach. Tuch measured there by Niskanen. One touch passing again for Belmar to the front, and it dribbles in!
He's going to get credit. He did all the dirty work down low. You mentioned in that sequence, Joe, the size steal.
Here's Perron, cuts off the boards. Turns in the corner. Tuck shoots, scores!
Handled by Cronwall, taken back in by Alex Tuch. Scores!
What a shot. Wow, nice wrist shot.
2014, Gerard Gallant's team is up 1-0. Panthers issue.
We have Dale Dellin back in charge, that's right.
Yep.
It's not his first rodeo.
Another shot and they score! Alex Tuch. He's got a couple, Eakin's got a couple, and it's 4-0.
Well, they look to break the ice here on the power play for the second time. Marchessault have a long drive, Sagar Larmoff, and the rebound went off the stick of Carlson, score! Marchessault back out high, looking for a lane for Carlson. Marchessault a long drive, score! Alex
stops that. Gravel unable to clear, it'll come back to Marchessault one more time. Shooting wide, rebound, scores! Alex Tuch
from Marchessault here. It goes wide, and big Alex Tuch standing right on top of the crease. It bounces off the boards.
Here comes Carlson. Carlson drops on his Tuch. Tuch and scores!
Speed and hands walks through everybody, and the quick release, the zinger. Pass Martin Jones. Look at this. He goes through three guys. Top speed.
To William Carlson up top. Marchessault in front. Great side. Jones rebound. Lindbergh goes to the middle for Tuch. Tuch wide for Eakin. Eakin into a tip.
Eakin and Oscar Lindbergh injected into the lineup, and they've been real solid. Nice little soft float pass into the middle, and you can see Alex
to change. James Neal back the other way, chipped the puck, got it back himself, takes the shot, gets the rebound himself out in front, Tuch scores! Puck in, Hellebuck out to play it. Up the boards for Nikolai Ehlers, taken away by Morrissey, he turned it over, score! Alex Tuch on the turnover, buries it.
And can't believe that it went by him. And another one that hit the referee on the corner as Hellebuck tried to clear it, Morrissey couldn't get control of it.